Okay. So we are gonna go and we're gonna go get Rex's armor. So we need to go to Argos Row. There's nothing in Argos Row. Except for Hydra. And then it says the very first planet is called Patachi. Metgos is there. Okay, so the first planet, there's nothing. And then there's an asteroid. Seba has probably nothing. Thayar should have nothing. Oh, okay, there we go. See, they told me to go to Hydra, but I need to be at Phoenix. None of the planets were lining up. Okay, so here we go, Patashi. Boom, Patashi! Okay. And then there's a carbonaceous asteroid. Okay, now we need to go to Tuntal. Tuntal, there we go. I'm not sure what you mean, get the website set up within Astro Blast. Alright, let's go. And basically, they want to go to the hidden structure, which is number 5. So, number 5, I need to get my freaking slippers on. My toesies are a little cold right now for some reason. Okay, so we're going to go up to. Don't think that this is gonna work. I think we're gonna have to come all the way over here. And alley-oop, loop-de-swoop-de-swoops.
Securing point.
Okay, and there's another one like right up here. Yeah, I don't know that there's anything. I mean, do we need to do something with the. Was there something at the top of the pyramid? not. All right, let's do it. Yeah, I doubt that. I doubt that. We say bye-bye. Okay, so now that we did that, the next thing we're going to do is we're going to go over here to this crashed probe. You dumb dumb. Dude, I completely fucked it up, dude. Every once in a while, I just don't get the opening. It's like 1 in 10. Too close for comfort. Okay. Excuse me. Now we're gonna go like right in here.
To turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
It's a little weird that you would put something outside the operational area then, isn't it? Whoever made this game, you dum-dums. Okay. Now, we're just going to return to the Normandy. And then, now we're going to go right back down to where we were. Tuntal. Alright.
place, Major.
You dumb. Went the wrong direction. That's fine.
Some action.
You stupid piece of shit.
To me.
I really wish you guys wouldn't fucking stand there. You guys are really fucking annoying me. Oh, you can level up in the middle of a fight? It's interesting. Spectre training. Yeah. Health, okay, whatever. But we were really... Electronics is all the way up. Decryption's all the way up. Damping, first aid. God, we haven't been using the first aid a whole lot, have we? Tactical armor, though, is probably going to be one of the next ones. I don't care about damping. First aid is probably cool, I guess. But really, nobody's, like, really dying all that much just yet, so I think we should go ahead and... Okay. Encryption. First aid. And Mr. Rex, we just started doing barrier. There you go. You can do master barrier, so he should stay alive like really well now. Go. Come on. Oh, I missed him. Fucking shields are doing great. We need to do more damage. We need to do more damage for sure. Oh my god, I cannot believe it. You missed. Oh my god. How are you not? Good Lord.
I'm glad we
okay. Well, there we go. Mission complete. Missione completo. Let's go into right about here. Oh, okay. Let's go in there. Okay, now let's go ahead and everybody an upgrade here if they got one. Reaper 3, no, not really a better sniper. Not really a better armor tool at all. We have the medical interface 4, which is fine. Garrus, can give you a medical interface. Oh, I guess we can't. What do you already have right now? First aid interface 1. Interesting. And you get a... Yeah, let's have you get that. Let's have you get that. Or not, I mean... And I guess you get that, and then you get a scimitar 4. You don't need a sniper rifle at all. You already have a great weapon there, and we might as well give you a sniper. Okay, good enough. Oh yeah, we should see if there was there any other... There should have been a map somewhere. Oh, there's not a map here. It's pretty interesting. Usually there's a map that shows you like what's going to be in here. Whatever, doesn't matter. All right, sweet. Well, we did that. Back to the Normandy, baby. Okay. So there we go, back on the Normandy, blah blah blah. Okay, we can go down and talk to him. Now we're gonna do the espionage probe, which I kind of feel like we already did that. Maybe not. Was there a reason that we had to have go do some other missions and then come back for the armor? I don't know. You know what? I think that because he was with us, we don't have the option for that. Whatever. Alright, so now the espionage probe. Okay, so let's see, have we already done espionage probe? We have, okay. Espionage probe. Yeah, it shakes violently, okay. Lost module. Okay, do we have lost module? Okay. Okay. So this is, it's kind of just saying, like, when we get there, some shit's gonna go down. So, Attican Beta. Okay, Attican Beta. Excuse me, and then it says Hercules.
Message coming in.
Yeah, there we go.
Patching it through.
Normandy, one of our needed.
Okay, the second planet is Syed. Syeded. Okay, let's grab that. Fourth planet is the Taurus. Okay, I'm gonna grab that. Now. Oh, the frickin' monkeys. Okay, Elitania. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go over to the pyramid or whatever it was. You know, as busy as I am with work, I really don't see... I don't think I can play more than one game at a time. Because I'm so busy these days with stuff, so... All right, let's get back at it. Just be patient, Matt. Just be patient. We just got a bunch of XP. We just got a bunch of XP, baby. Oh yeah, we could probably level up Tali. Yeah, she's got some points. First aid. Alrighty, she is staying alive, let me tell ya. She is staying alive. You piece of shit. No, we don't need you going down there. Oh my god, dude. This fucking, the controls are so shit. Let me tell ya, the controls are dog shit. Damn you, Scuba Steve. This is one of the more difficult things that I've had to try to get to. Engaging what? Ain't nobody out here. There we go. Let's see if we can somehow get up here. No, come on, come on, come on. Okay, so now we got three is engine debris, and we don't need to go to the monkey colony down there. Okay, now we have five is where we need to go now. And then we're gonna hit six, and then we're gonna go up to two. 5, 6, 2. Alright, let's get after it. No, did I just run over monkeys?
This is the surveillance drone, but where's the data module?
Okay, it's like just east of here.
Oh, this will be fun.
Monkey Mind Chef time. Just a little monkey. Just monkeys on monkeys on monkeys. Oh my gosh, dude, I was hitting the buttons. Just got a sniper rifle. Striker 5. More damage. Yeah, we need that Striker 5, baby. Garrus, you can have a decent Avenger 4. We'll give her something too. Give her a little something. Okay, this is all better for her. And that's not, nope. Okay, so what about you? What do you got? Quite a bit more shields. I like the quite a bit more shields. Ooh, it looks cool too. Snipe. Snookty. Okay. Cryo rounds. What are my rounds? I think we wanted everybody to be having cryo rounds. Cryo rounds 4. Yeah, we like the cryo, baby. We like the cryo. Cindieri. Fine, don't care. Tally. Cindieri, fine, don't care. Kinetic stabilizer, okay, fine. Nothing. Okay, Yeah, what about me? What do I got? High caliber barrel? That's fine. Medical interface 4. Omni tool. Okay, what's she? She's bombing around with a pistol right now. Let's give her those rounds. That's empty. Garrus, you're bombing around with this. Give you those. We'll give you the combat sensor too, I guess. I don't really care. Good enough. Alright, let's go do this.
They dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module is still intact. Joker should be able to transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Okay, but now what was that? We just picked up another sniper rifle? Apparently not a good one. Yeah, okay. Alright, so now as we fight our way out, or as we go out, there's gonna be some bad guys. Oh, I must not have any more. So I thought biatch.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Oh, that was the trinket. Okay. I wasn't using the guide when I did that before, I don't think. So now we gotta go do Geth Incursions. Geth Incursions, I think that's like the big freaking long mission where it's like, go over to this one, like, it's like four planets, like, right in a row. Holster your own weapon, soldier! Oh, we don't even need to do that, we can just return back to the Normandy. Yeah, so Geth Incursions. Armstrong Nebula.
Message coming in from the Brat.
Norman, surveillance drones of it.
We have any
hard
idea
to say. Let's find which one.
Okay, Vamshi. Alright, we're we're going to Vamshi.
Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in.
Shepard, we've got a situation.
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground. One of the VIs we use.
Are you telling?
We need you to fight.
Can't you?
We could. I know the V.
Okay. Says the second planet, which is Pregel, will have some stuff on it. Okay, there we go. Maji. Yeah, I'm bringing my peeps. Blah, 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 blah. I personally like to go do everything else, then I do the mission. So first thing we're gonna go get is some thorium. And I don't even know what all these minerals are doing. I think it's just a side quest is all it really is. So it probably just means we're going to get some XP like later on. What the heck? They fucked some stuff up. That was acting so weird. 100%. That never happened in the other game. The original non-legendary. What the heck was that garbage? Okay, so we already did the strange skull, and we did... Wait, what? Yeah, we did both of those. There we go. Okay, we did all those, and then we got this one right here. Alright, let's keep it up. Just gotta move it, baby. I wish it was frickin'... Wait a second. I wonder if the first game had those. Okay, I'm glad that I decided to think about that and just try a random button. It wasn't very random. I mean, it was good ergonomically, within reach. Come on, girl. Here we go. Okay, we got that. I caught my buddy eating a Danish today. We're supposed to be doing a 75 hard, so it's making me laugh my ass off. Holy crap. Okay. That's a little level up. I sure do enjoy my leveling up. Dude, all those times when I was so close to getting up to where I needed to be. Okay, we don't need pistols anymore. Snipey snipes, that'll be good. Electronic stamping. Okay, I mean, I guess just like the freaking... Let's just freaking do it. Let's just freaking do it. Okay. So now we need you. Oh, he doesn't even have sniper rifles yet. That's kind of funny. Okay. Okay. Alright, so there we go. We did that one. Okay. Now we're gonna go do Hong. Ears are hurting a little bit. Excuse me. Ears are hurting a little bit. Let's go. Excuse me. It's back on out. Let's go to Hong. Okay, well, I don't really know which. Okay, it's not that one. It's not going to be Kasmin. Matar. Matar has some stuff. Teshaka. And then Tregear. No. Okay. Pommel. Kasmin there. Let me hit up my guy here. Okay. Pow, pow. Pow, pow. Today, Tuesday. Start of the week. Start of the week, baby. Okay, so right where we land, there's a element that is bloop, just east of here. It says the Geth encampment you have to destroy is northeast of your location. So number 5 is the Geth encampment that we have to destroy it or whatever. Which is very interesting. Are you really going to do this to me? Y'all really going to do this? That fucking didn't boost at all. What a dog shit game, I swear to God. Alright, so let's go over to 4 then. Apparently we're gonna have to come back. Oh wow, okay. Well, this planet is booty so far. Never would have made that without the boosters, so definitely game changer that I found that. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, now we have this next one now. I don't know. Oh, this is not good. Understand what the fuck I'm doing. Jesus. Thank you. Okay, so now we're getting this gold, baby. That was dumb. Okay. Now. Okay. It wants us to go up this freaking path right here. You can kind of tell. There we go. All right, let's give this a shot. Blah, blah. All right. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a little rabble rouse. Right there, baby.
outpost's done. We're halfway there.
Sweet! And then right behind it, apparently there is some stuff. Says like right there, so like up there apparently. Okay, and we can also level. What are we doing on? We're doing our first aid here. Garrus, we're gonna give you the assault rifles until you can snipey-snipeys. You get some pistol action. Okay, there we go. Do a little survey, and then good to go back to the Normandy now. All right, halfway done with the Geth incursion. Do a toss a save out here. Okay. Okay, here we go. Tereshkova. Okay, Tereshkova. Tereshkova. Oh, we're not halfway done. I think we have to do like four of them, and then a fifth one even opens up. I think. Okay, it says Ka, whatever, this asteroid. So there should be an asteroid in here somewhere. Second planet, Patalmaris. What are we doing? Antibar. Yep. Antibar. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, so we've got a deal way down here. Just saying that there's an outpost that we're gonna head towards. Hell you? shitty frame rate. Number two is like all the way up at the top of the map, and it's basically the last place that we're gonna go. Right now we're going to get a heavy metal mercury. Here it is. We have a 5 and a 4. So we have a Prothean Ruin and a Thresher Maw that are going to be right there. I'm not really sure if we need to be going up here or what. Okay, come on now. There we go. Here we go, baby. Do we level or no? No, dude, we're not level. Okay, so now we gotta come up here to... Bloop, bloop, bloop. Thank you. Okay, we got that. Sweet. Okay, now we're coming over to, we're gonna hit this first, the crashed probe. Crashed probe. We will knock out the crashed probe, and then we'll head over to the Geth outpost. We're gonna see if we can just shoot right up this right here. That was damn near a miracle. Okay. So really, you're wanting me to go... Got everybody. All right, what are you doing? Okay, yeah, so we're like, we're sitting real nice on first aid. Everybody be able to stay alive a long time. Yep, now we're all about shotguns on her. She is the shotgun queen now. He's got snipey snipes, but we're gonna hold off. Yeah, dude, that was a good spot right there. All right, heading back to the Normandy. It's the next part right here. Gagarin? Gagarin. We're gonna head to Gagarin. Okay, and we're gonna go out to Gagarin. 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 Okay, we have Junthor. We have Anti Rumgon. Why is the rum gone? Anti Rumgon. Okay, but we're gonna go on Raringri. 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 Okay. Over on research facility to the south. Number 5. So we could do like. Let's do number 1. We'll do like 1, 6, 7, 8. No, we'll do. We'll do 1. Jeez, we don't really get anything for that. Okay, six is gonna be...
I'll follow.
Right about there. Okay, boop. Okay, let's get right about ya. Okay, and then... Oh yeah, we got this one that's really close. Whatever this is. Okay, we got an escape. Aw, man. The Mako's rolling away over there. It's pretty funny. Okay, now we've got a four. You know what? I say, let's go back to the Normandy. Because now we're going to go around the east side. We'll go north and then east. Last time we did north and west. So we'll kind of curve it around a little bit different. Rangri. Thank you. Salvage, salvage. Okay. There we go. All right. Okay, and then we got that. Now we're going to come down here. We're going to hit. Pow, right there. I don't know if we should go right or left. Kind of looks like left to me. Oh my god. Okay, there we go, and let's come all the way over here, and we will go right through there. Okay, now we're gonna go Sheboygan. Frame rate on this planet isn't, it's butt cheeks. Let's do this. We got the equalizer. That's interesting. I wonder what that's going to be. Wonder what the equalizer is going to be. I don't know. Very interesting. I'm not really sure which sniper rifle I want to use. Like the Equalizer. Striker. Really? You guys just did that? Y'all are some bad mamma jammas. Gotcha, bitch. Okay, let's go outside and see what kind of trouble we can get into. Well, you gotta be shitting me.
operations for this incursion.
Hold on. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission.
Alright, here we go. So we did everything on this one. We didn't level up. That's okay. It's not a big deal. We're going to turn to the Normandy. We're going to come up here. Lost module. Geth incursions. Hong. Yep, Tereshnikova, Antivar. Hey, Grissom. Yep. Okay, so now I'm gonna do this last one here. There we go. Okay, Benda. Zaharix. And then there's a, in the rock, in the outer belt, there is a asteroid somewhere. Survey that, come out of here. And basically, here we go. Alright, so this is the very first one, is number one. Okay, do a little survey. And we're gonna go right about in there. Pa 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 pa. Okay. Now we're gonna come over here down to two. Three is the Geth base. So we could go ahead and do the Geth base, but we still need to hit everything else once we come outside. I'm over here just popping sick wheelies, baby. Popping sick wheelies, baby. Okay. Maybe not. Wow. What in the world is this guy fucking doing? Okay, good enough. All right, let's keep going here. What are we doing? I don't think we can go up too much more that way. This is pretty, it's pretty jagged landscape right here. Damn you, Scuba Steve. You need to suck these balls. Fuck you. Okay, you piece of shit. It's like the frame rate fucks that up. Okay, now we're gonna go down to the escape pod, and then we have a sorry writings afterwards. Whoopsie-daisies. Do a little savey poo. Now let's go ahead and salvage this up. Jesus. Need to get a little patient on that one. Okay, now we got this right here. Okay. Here we go. All right. Seems like we did it here. We did it. We did the side quest. You forget it. Okay, decryption. Now, what are we doing here? Doing more infiltrator? We're doing more armor. We haven't been dying at all yet. Keep the assault rifles going. Shotguns. Thank you. Well, that's it. All right. Well, we're gonna be done for the night. We got quite a bit done, and that was a good time. We're kind of ripping through stuff. We're definitely getting close to, you know, where we were before. We basically need to do all of the side missions, go do the first major quest, then do the rest of the side missions, and then get to the second place. Then that's where we actually left off when we played the first time. And we'll pop a save off. And then I'm out. Thanks for watching. Deuces.